Hi, my name's Allie. Today I'm going to show you how to do the Panther Pride bracelet. It is my original knot teak bracelet. And these are my school colors. Red and black are my school colors. And I added a weight in the middle. So I put 5 black, white, 5 red, white, 5 black. And it just keeps going on. You need 50 bands for this bracelet. And the white, there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 59 bands in all. And this is a grown-up size bracelet. And let's get started. For this bracelet, you need a hook, bands, and a loom. So first, you'll get one band, twist it into a figure eight, and put it on just like that. Then you would get your hook and twist it to there. Then you get here and twist it to this pin. And just push it down. Then you get another band and put it over the top. And you'll get your hook and go to the bottom here. And you would just pull that out. Then you go to this side. And you would pull that out. Then you go to this side. And pull it out. And go right here. And pull that out. So now just push it up. You get another band, put it on the same exact way, push down, get hook, pull the band over, and for it to go easier, put your hook in and push that out. Then it's easier to get that band. You just keep pulling these out around in a circle. Up, go around, pull out, And once you've seen the bottom pop out, you can get those beans at prom and just pull it out and start pulling. And that's what it should look like first. And I'll see you when I have finished this part. So how you end it is you get this band that I have my hook in, and you just pull it to this middle one. And you see this one? And you pull it to the middle one. Then the last one, you just pull it to the middle one. Make sure they're all on that peg. And once they're all on that peg, put your hook in and grab all of them. And now you would just put, you would get a band and pull it through all four of those parts and hook it on the other side. And you would pull this back one and pull it forward and pull. And now you have made a knot. So you can have it big. And now you'll put a C-clip on this knot, and then a C-clip on the other side of this bracelet. And this side of the bracelet, there's a bunch of pieces, so you can just choose two to put in the C-clip. And now you are done. I'll show you it on. And this is what it looks like on. Bye.